Morning children, welcome to Maths Lab channel. Now I'm going to explain you addition of integers. I'm going to teach you one more example which has more number of integers. Got it children? Now see here children, the question is 37 plus 37 plus minus 2 plus plus 60 plus minus 30. No term, no sign is here means there is a sign that is plus. Got it children? No sign means there is a sign that is plus sign. Now how can you do easily? First you write down the same sign integers nearby, then same sign integers together. Clear children, is it clear? Now add the same signs first. 37 plus 60 is plus 97. Got it children? Now plus, add these two because same sign. These are same sign. Got it children? Minus 2 minus 39 is minus 41. That you know already, because same sign means you have to put the sign and add the given integer. The answer takes the same sign. Got it children? Now see here, 1 plus and 1 minus, different sign. Different sign means you have to subtract. 97 minus 41 is 56. And the answer takes that larger number sign. What is that? Larger number sign. This is your answer. Got it children? Is it clear children? So arrange the numbers first according to the signs. Then you add it separately. Then you if the two integers are same, it has same sign means you add it and put the same sign. If the two integers are different sign means you subtract and put the larger numbers and write the larger number. The answer takes the larger number sign. Got it children? Is it clear children? Thank you children.